Okay, tonight's Lifetime Achievement Award goes to a woman who truly deserves to be called a pioneer, Lauren Shuler Dunn. After studying at Gosling University, Lauren worked as a camera operator and was the first female member of the Hollywood Electronic Camera Union. She made her producing debut with the acclaimed TV movie Amateur Night at the Dixie Bar and Grill in 1979. 4 years later, she went on to produce her first feature film,
Mr. Mom, a timely comedy about role reversal that was a critical and commercial hit. From then on, her producing credits have covered every conceivable genre, from romantic and teen comedies to family films, from action adventures and social conscious dramas to science fiction epics. Just some of the list include blockbusters and critically acclaimed films like Lady Hawk, Pretty in Pink, St. Elmo's Fire, Dave, Free Willy, Any Given Sunday, You've Got Mail, X-Men, X-Men 2, X-Men United, and the upcoming timeline. And let's not forget the economic realities of Hollywood. Her films have grossed over $2 billion, a phenomenal achievement for any producer, male or female. But before we welcome our honoured guest, I want to read a few tributes from Lauren's friends who couldn't be here tonight. This first one is from James Hahn. Lauren, dear, I have an inkling Dick has heard about us. I know I didn't leak it, and I certainly hope you didn't. I'm looking forward to our next meeting when first I'll give you a huge, warm, delicious kiss, and then we'll discuss the situation. Lovingly yours, Big Jim. Okay, enough of the voices. This is from Renee Rousseau. When I think of the Donnas, I'm reminded of the expression, when much is given, much is expected. Lauren Shuler Donna and Dick Donna have two of the biggest hearts I know. But what is extraordinary about Lauren is not only that she is an incredibly successful businesswoman, but she constantly takes time to give back to the community. She helps with the environment, kids, and animals with her whole heart. It's one thing to be successful, but it's another to be an incredible role model. The Donnas continue to give and give and give and give some more. Where would we be if not for prayer and warriors like Lauren Shuler Donna? Thank you, Lauren. Shine on. And this is from Antonio and Melanie Banderas. We believe that you are one of the most talented, beautiful, funny, charming, smart, and extraordinary special women we know. Thanks for being in our lives. And this one is from Danny Glover. Lauren, you have no idea how sorry I am not to be able to attend this evening's ceremony, but I also know that you, as much as anyone, understand the amount of juggling that is sometimes involved in this industry that we all love. I particularly wanted to be there this evening, Lauren, because of the deep respect and profound admiration that I've always had for you as a compassionate and caring human being, and as a gifted and talented woman. I join with your many friends there in celebrating this moment with you and your family. And even though thank you doesn't seem quite adequate, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for your enormous voice and your enormous vision. I would also like to extend a special and heartfelt thanks to Wynne for the power of the continuing commitment to fostering a world where everyone wins.
Yeah.
So, would you all please welcome the recipients of the Wynne Lifetime Achievement Award, Ms. Lauren Shuler Dunn.
thank you so much. I'm really proud to have received the Nick Award from you. And thank you, Women's Image Network. It is really an honor to receive such a worthy award from such a very positive and effective organization. And thank you, all my table mates, for coming out tonight. I know it's tough on a Sunday night, and I love each and every one of you, all of you who came. I really thank you so, so much. I guess, you know, it's a real sign of getting older when you get a Lifetime Achievement Award. It feels, it seems like too early, but you know what, I started young, so I can feel good that way. Seriously, I'm aware of how much my success really depends on the hard work of others. I've had the great fortune to work with some enormously talented directors and writers and actors whose fine work has made me look good. And I'd like to thank all of them. Thank my family and my friends and my staff and my agents and my lawyers and most of all my husband, who supports me through thick and thin, gives me great advice, and truly is the rock upon which I lean. I'm especially humbled, by the way, to be celebrated in the face of the disaster that California has endured. I'm sure all of you have given with your hearts and your wallets to all the various organizations out there. And also, what we're doing is we're kind of cleaning out our house, because there's a need for all that which you never use, and I urge all of you to do the same thing. So, thank you again. I don't really deserve this, Jack Benny once said, but I have arthritis and I don't deserve this either, so. Thank you.
So many changes in society have occurred in the last 10 years. Let's take a peek at what will probably be happening in the next.
Yeah. Rush Limbaugh is happening in Kansas.